Barbie nodded, worrying her bottom lip as she took in his muscular body. He was wearing cargo pants. Okay. Okay. Not everybody's perfect. And a simple t-shirt. The dark fabric clinging to his frame as hints of sweat made his tan skin glisten in the sun.
He needs somewhere to put his hammer because he takes an Uber to work. So he's got to fill all his cargo pockets with his tools.
He has all his tools on his person. He is a walking toolbox.
It's a good thing, like there's nails in one of the pockets.
As he walked away, her eyes dropped to watch how his pants hugged his toned butt. This was not a man who skimped on his squats. Just then, he turned around, his eyes twinkling as he caught her staring. A smile lit up his face, and holy cow, had she thought of him as merely handsome? That man was beautiful. His smile lit up his whole face, and if that weren't bad enough, the man had dimples. Even she couldn't see his open smile. His eyes could tell her everything she needed to know. He raised one eyebrow with a knowing grin, oozing confidence as he sauntered away. Flustered, Barbie pulled on her headphones and reached for her phone. She needed an immediate distraction.